Hey guys, we're back here again. We'll make a little commentary about my video about the cleaning of my Lambo with Turtle Wax Shine. Let's play here.
Ice and she was pretty good actually. I was waxing my Lambo and it came out pretty nice. See the wax? You see?
So yeah, so basically before I made the video, I actually waxed the whole car with Turtle Wax with Seal Shine. So you can see it has a layer of coating of seal and then shine that at the end of the day it makes it much easier to actually take off like the dust once you want to clean it and it makes it cleaner. So I every single day, even I garage it and I cover it, so and that for me makes it easier to clean. And the rims are just the most tough part, but after that everything else is easier. So and that's the whole reason for the seal shine, and it makes it easier to clean. But let's say you take it out, you drive around, you cruise or whatever you do. I mean, when I drive and I come back home, I clean it. It doesn't even take me like 5 minutes. Boom, 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 and it's done. You know, probably the windows, just get some wind, just clean the windows with some actually Windex, and that's be it. But after that, everything in the body else, as you see, is shine. So that's the whole point for it.
See the wax and everything. So it's pretty good. I recommend it. You first, you just clean it from dust and everything, and you just get a clean one, and just put it in there, and it comes out like this. See how shiny to the end. So I recommend it. It's called Turtle Wax Shiny. Thanks.
Yeah. So even with that, like at the end of the day, it cleaned it very well. Even I used it on my truck, and it was super nice. So at the end of the day, I use them both. I know I probably didn't put up my truck here, the video, but I'll put it up so you can see it. But I really recommend it. It makes it easier to clean, and you have to wash your car as much. Just clean it, you know. If you're not kind of like me, you kind of ain't know about it. But it's just up to you guys. But so I'll put a video with my truck too. Also when I seal it do the seal and shine. But it's almost the same thing. But if you do have any comments, go ahead and hit up my Twitter page. And subscribe to my channel, please. And if anything else, just let me know. Thank you.